Hello, and welcome to Rivera Raider Webcast. I'm Angie Martinez. This week, we'll bring you reports on sports, weather, meals of the week, on-campus news, and finally, a student or teacher of the week. Jackie Pineda starts us off with sports.
Thank you, Ms. Martinez. I'm Jackie Pineda with Sports of the Week. On Thursday, March 24 at 6 p.m. at Sam Stadium, they'll have a soccer playoff game. We have a baseball game on Tuesday, March 22 versus Harlingen at 7 p.m. Also, they'll have another baseball game on Thursday, March 24 at Los Fresnos at 7 p.m. Tuesday, March 22, they'll have a softball game at Hanna at 6:30 p.m. Also, they'll have another softball game on Thursday, March 24 versus San Benito at 7 p.m. Last but not least, they will have a track meet on March 24 at Harlingen. Also, they have another track meet at Westlake campus. That's all for the sports of the week. Now back to you, Ms. Martinez.
Now we go to Jaime Perez with the weather.
Thank you, Ms. Martinez. Hello, my name is Jaime Perez, and I'm going to be your weatherman for this week. On Wednesday, the high will be 82 with a low of 68 with partly cloudy skies and a 7% chance of rain. On Thursday, we will have a thunderstorm in the morning, but otherwise it should be a cool day with partly sunny skies with another 40% chance of rain, and also with a high of 75 and 55. On Friday, it should be another partly cloudy day and a high of 75 with a 9% chance of rain. On Saturday, we will have a thunderstorm with a warm temperature of 81 degrees Fahrenheit and a low of 66. On Sunday, we will have a high of 82 Fahrenheit and a low of 63 degrees Fahrenheit. A partially cloudy day with 30% chance of rain. On Monday, we will have a partly sunny sky with a high of 73 and a low of 63 with 11% chance of rain. That's the weather for this week. I'm back to you, Ms. Martinez.
Now we go to Marisela Garza with Meals of the Week.
Thank you, Angel Martinez. Hi, I am Marisela Garza with the Meals of the Week. The meals for this week are beef nachos, chicken chalupas, or beef tacos with milk, refried beans, and rice on Tuesday. On Wednesday, we'll be having corn dogs, barbecue ranch, chicken sandwich, or an Italian meatball sub with tater tots and applesauce. Lastly, on Thursday, we will have popcorn chicken, a hot ham and cheese sub, or a beef Philly cheesesteak sandwich, peaches, and an orange. This concludes the Meals of the Week. Now back to you, Angel.
Now we go to Jose Cisneros with the Student of the Week.
Thank you, Ms. Martinez. I'm Jose Cisneros with the Student of the Week, Alvaro Solis. What extracurricular activities are you involved in?
I am part of the soccer team. Last year we made it to a state championship, and we brought the championship to Brownsville.
How does this affect your daily routine?
Affected my daily routine by me staying after practice for 2 hours. It affects me by doing my homework and having some free time to myself.
What advice would you give those students who are interested in playing soccer?
The advice I would give them is that go to practice every day, work hard, because all that hard work will pay off at the end.
Thank you, Mr. Solis. This concludes the Student of the Week. Back to you, Ms. Martinez.
This concludes our weekly webcast. On behalf of the professional communication class at Rivera Early College High School, I'm Angie Martinez. Have a great day.